Hey guys, assalamualaikum. Alright, for your information, for my first video, it's all about a site analysis. Yes, it's all about a week, what I did in week one, but actually, it's all about a site analysis. I need to say sorry for these consequences. Alright, now let's get back to our topic. It's all about what I did after week one of my planned healthcare. You want to see it? Let's go. After week 1 of my plant healthcare, the plant north worked well. Based on my lecture, the plant can grow within 3 days, but it's not successful. The plant is ruined, now I should do a plan B, which is redo where I started. Firstly, before I using a germinate seed, but now I'm using an original sunflower seed to plant it. I do it all over again from 1 to 10 places. Secondly, after I plant it, I give some water to ensure the plant or the seed can get some nutrient. I need to water it the plant every day, within in the morning and in the evening, to make sure my plant can grow well. I hope after week 2, they have at least 5 or more the plant have a plant already. Okay, folks, that's all for my week 1 of my plant healthcare. One thing for sure, I hope the plant can grow well. It's okay, I'm still being patient. Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. Alright, goodbye. Assalamualaikum.